My name is Kevin McCarthy. I am a designer and I lead the design community of practice here in Maersk. I started here 9 years ago as one of the first full-time designers in Maersk. So I'm inspired by the fact that designers can act as facilitators in problem solving. I think that's really a really interesting part of our work. Gathering people, you know, from business, from tech, with our customers to address problems and pain points. I think that's great. One of the things I'm working on at the moment is with the Tech Academy here in Maersk, we're looking at compiling a curriculum of design-related trainings, both for our own development in the community, but also maybe things that we can share with the broader Maersk organization. That could be things like design thinking or prototyping. I think it's really exciting that continuous learning is something that is central to the way we work here in Maersk. And I think some of the newer cultural changes we see, they're still aligned with those values. So something like we have a value that's focused on our people. And a lot of the work we do about psychological safety in the workplace, for example, is really aligned with that. I think that's a really nice thought. I think one of the things that surprises a lot of people, and certainly me still, is the pace of change that's in a company this large. And I think over the last 3 or 4 years, the pace of transformation has just rocketed. I mean, it's a very dynamic workplace, and there's a lot of opportunities to change even within your own role, your own expertise. I think that's very exciting. I think what inspires me and motivates me in my work with Maersk is the fact that what we do is nothing short of the enablement of global trade. I think that the outcome is just so massively important. So it's from putting food on the table, it's helping, you know, multinationals down to, you know, farmers in South America. The global footprint, I think, of what we do is just really exciting.